We saw earlier that we can write the standard form for the equation of a parabola as y equals ax squared plus bx plus c. So the equation that produces any parabola should be able to be written in this form. And recently what we've been doing is taking equations that are written in the standard form and replacing y over here with 0. So in general, that gives us something like this. Now we know that this is no longer an equation for a parabola. This is not going to give us any points to graph, since we only have x as our single variable. This value of 0 isn't varying, so it's not a variable, it's just a constant. This kind of equation, or any equation that you can write in this form, is called a quadratic equation. Now, a quadratic equation has one of the same restrictions that the standard form for the equation of a parabola did. This coefficient a here is not allowed to equal 0. What I would like you to tell me now is what the degree of a quadratic equation is. Think back to what you learned about the term degree way back at the very beginning of the course.